Back in 2000, after much careful planning, what would become the A380 project was given the green light. Around the same time, Boeing was enhancing plans for a rival to the Behemoth. However, the company would soon quietly scrap these plans, shelving them under the name 747X. But could the manufacturer have made this aircraft work? The 747X was to be an enlarged 747 using updated engines and a new wing derived from technology created for the 777 series. Boeing actually tried twice to design the 747X. The first time was in 1996 at the Farnborough Air Show, where it released plans for a better 747X than the in-production 747-400. These plans called for a 747-500X, 600X, and 700X. The 700X was so huge that the aircraft's iconic hump might have been lengthened the whole way down to the tail. According to Flight Global, in 2000, Boeing was ramping up commitments to a $4 billion development for the 747X family and hoping for a formal launch by the second quarter of 2001. Former Boeing CEO and chairman Phil Condit said the launch would come as quickly as 6 months, adding that 10 to 30 orders would be enough to get the ball rolling. The timescale for service entry was to be late 2005, which was the same target for the A3XX, which would become the A380. Boeing eventually designed the 747X and the 747X stretch. The first was a far more modest improvement on the 747-400 design, essentially a small increase in capacity, a reduced cost, and modern engineering. The 747X stretch would see the 747 design increase to almost 80.2 meters long. Both planes would use the 777 flight deck and feature a 777-inspired interior. However, neither got a lot of interest from airlines, so they never made it off the drawing board. The stretch variant was expected to be the basis for a new 747 family, which included a 150-ton payload freighter, along with domestic and combi versions. Boeing added that it would have 3-5% lower seat per kilometer costs and 10% lower trip costs than the A3XX. Here are the specifications of the different types of 747X, along with an Emirates Airbus A380. As you can see, the first three versions of the 747X were huge and would easily rival an A380. Boeing subdued their designs for the second iteration of the 747X, but still improved on passenger numbers and distance. The program would have cost Boeing around $4 billion, while airlines would also have to pay a high price for the aircraft, possibly even more than the Airbus A380 $446 million list price. Boeing then examined the market and determined that the future of air travel was with smaller planes flying point to point. It ultimately decided to drop the 747X program and focus its efforts on aircraft that could thrive in a point-to-point environment. The Boeing 787 Dreamliner was a notable outcome. Altogether, in hindsight, it may have been a great decision not to go ahead with the 747X. Both the 747 and A380 quickly fell out of fashion with airlines, preferring more efficient options. The two types are now being rapidly retired by airlines across the globe. What are your thoughts about the proposed Boeing 747X aircraft? How do you think it would have competed with the Airbus A380? Let us know what you think of the jet in the comments. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.